Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm so excited to have you here with me today as I go through a basic tutorial on how to use and get the most out of ExpressVPN. I've negotiated a special deal for anyone watching this video to get a steep discount on Express, so just click the link in the description below to take advantage of that. Note that we always update our links below so you can get the latest deals. As you can see in the background, I'm watching Netflix with ExpressVPN's highly optimized servers, and there's no buffering or lag or anything like that. The picture and audio quality are excellent. Once you sign up for ExpressVPN, follow their basic setup and open your app. As you can see, the app shows a green ring around the power button when you're connected and a red when you're not connected. You can also download browser extensions for Chrome or Firefox if you use either of these browsers. You can quickly begin using Express by simply tapping the power button and you'll be connected to a smart location near you that Express chooses on its own. This server is what Express thinks is the best one for you. If you want to unblock a streaming library for Netflix in, say, France, you should just tap on the three dots next to the server button and choose a server in France. You'll also notice a neat tab of recommended and recent servers on the list. If you click on the star button right here, you can favorite a server to use next time. Your favorite servers can be found under the recent tab. With over 3,000 servers in 90 plus countries, you shouldn't have any issues finding a server in your desired region to connect to. But connecting to a server is the absolute most basic function of a VPN. You can do so much more with your VPN. For example, some servers may perform better for you than others. You can run a speed test on the servers available to find the fastest servers in France, Canada, or other locations that you may want to connect to. I love the speed test option because it helps me narrow down servers when trying to watch Doctor Who, which isn't available in the US for Netflix subscribers. Now, I want you to navigate to your preferences and really see some important options that are available through the ExpressVPN app. Network lock is a feature that you must enable because it completely locks your network if your VPN goes down so that your identity is always 100% private. If you're torrenting and don't want your internet provider to see and your VPN goes down for some reason, network lock is a lifesaver. Even a second or two of downtime allows anyone to see your IP address and link your download back to you. Top-tier VPNs like Express offer these advanced network lock features that really keep your internet activity private. Moving on, let's take a look at protocols. Express has some great protocol options, but for most people, I recommend clicking on automatic and allowing the app to choose the best protocol. Understanding the advantages of each protocol is something that you can look into on your own, but for 99% of users, automatic will work great. If you're like me and always open up Chrome after connecting to your VPN, you can add shortcuts to these applications right inside of the ExpressVPN app to make navigating to these applications a lot easier. You'll also see the browser extension tab right here, and then the advanced settings. It's really easy to get overwhelmed with advanced features, so I recommend leaving the ones that are checked by default alone for the time being. Once you really start using your VPN and getting the hang of how everything works, then you can go back to see these advanced features and really see how they may be beneficial for you and your usage. But for now, leave them alone and have some fun browsing the internet, downloading and streaming with 100% anonymity. I really hope that after watching this video, you have a good grasp of how to use ExpressVPN and how to unlock some of the more advanced features that are just too easy to overlook. I did want to remind you to click on the special link that I've left in the description below because I'll be updating it over time to ensure that you always get the best deal on ExpressVPN. There's also an awesome money-back guarantee that I'm sure you won't need to use, but you can if you don't like the service for any reason. Well, that's all for today. I have some streaming to catch up on, but before you go, please show our channel some love by clicking on the subscribe and the like button. We'll see you next time.